And he runs. Good jump. Phegley's throw. Got him.
How about that?
Wow.
He could be 4-for-4 tonight. That's the third, and that's the biggest one there. Look at the jump Rajai Davis got. And look, I mean, you talk about a perfect throw. It had to be, because Rajai was 3/4 of the way to second by the time the ball was released. That's the quickness in which Phegley releases the ball, gets it to second, and he gets him by plenty. Unbelievable, Josh Phegley. That had to be about a 1-6.